Surgical technologist is a healthcare professional who works in the operating room, and primarily they're responsible for providing the instruments and supplies to the surgeon as they need them. If you've seen them on TV at all, you probably recognize them as the person who's handing instruments to the doctor to facilitate the procedure. Most surgical technology programs are offered at either the technical certificate or the associate degree level, meaning that you can get them done in 1 to 2 years. Basically, you're going to be trained and you're going to be educated before you go to the clinical setting, and then you're going to go to the clinical setting and spend any number of weeks, but adding up to somewhere around 400 or 500 contact hours. And then you'll sit for a certification exam, national certification exam, that is recognized across the country and required in many states in order to work. The job market is very tight right now. If you've kept up with any of the statistics from the Bureau of Labor, there's projection somewhere in the double digits, anywhere around 20% growth in the next 5 years. Locally, the demand's great. Our placement is close to 100%, if not 100% for several of the last groups that came out of the program.